Hey guys, Dagan here from PMC UK with this astonishing guitar. This is the new Epiphone Inspired by Gibson Les Paul Custom. Now my tiny mind was blown when Epiphone announced the Inspired by Gibson range at NAMM 2020 because I was there and I was like, there's already Epiphone Les Pauls and Epiphone SGs. What makes these ones so special? I swear to God, these guitars are like no Epiphone I've ever played before. The meticulous detail in making this guy a faithful recreation of its iconic bigger brother is second to none. I'm the lucky owner of a Les Paul Custom, and I tell you what, there's not much in it. Like, all of the Inspired by Gibson guitars are amazing as well. I highly recommend checking out the videos on the PMTV UK channel where I talk about the SGs, the Les Paul Juniors, the Les Paul Modern, super cool guitars. So search up atop PMTV UK Inspired by Gibson, or just have a gander on our channel. You might find something else on there, which is awfully fun. But anyways, back to the Les Paul Custom. Now the Les Paul Custom is an iconic guitar, whether it be Gibson or Epiphone. They've been used for years by artists from Randy Rhoads, Justin Hawkins from The Darkness, all the way to the first Epiphone Les Paul Custom I ever saw in the I'm Not Okay video by My Chemical Romance. And these guitars sound and act exactly like their brothers, bigger brothers, like I was harping on before, both spec-wise and playability. It's not just about looks, even though these guitars do look like some of the best guitars I've ever seen in my life. Every time I see a white Les Paul Custom, it makes my jaw hit the floor. These guitars are stunning. It's not just a new headstock on these. There's a lot of fun things under the hood, which I'll talk about now. It's a Gibson Les Paul, so what would you expect? Mahogany body, mahogany neck, and you'd be correct. It's a set neck, a glued-in set neck, and it's a beautiful weight, this guitar. It resonates and sings just like its big brother, just like it should. It's in the classic white finish, the Alpine White with the gold hardware, with binding all the way around the back and the front. It's got a 60s slim taper neck, which is super comfortable to play, whether you're playing jazz, heavy chords, or shredding away. A bound ebony fingerboard, proper ebony, with big block inlays. 22 medium jumbo frets, a Graftech new bone nut, gold Grover tuners, and like I say, that lovely diamond on the headstock, the new headstock, the Kalamazoo headstock. It's not exactly a new headstock, they had something similar back in the 60s. But I do believe guitar playing is very much in your head, like I spoke about before in these other Inspired by Gibson videos. And when you look down at that headstock and don't see the Epiphone one and see something more akin to a Gibson, it does make you play differently because it's in the back of your head. It's like, I've got something special here, and this thing is certainly special. It's loaded with ProBucker 2 and 3 pickups, which are faithful recreations of the classic PAF pickup from the late 60s, early 50s, designed by Mr. Seth Lover. So there's a nice hollowness to the neck pickup, and the bridge pickup has a lot of bite and growl, but it's nice and tame when you use it on clean sounds, which we'll hear in a second. It won't destroy your ears if you want to clean it up with a Les Paul Custom, which means they're suitable for every conceivable genre. Black speed knobs, classic speed knobs on CTS pots with period correct wiring, which is awesome. CTS makes some of the best pots in the land, and they're perfect for volume swells and whatnot. There's no jumps, they're amazing. A Loctone ABR bridge and stop tailpiece, gold hardware. That's all the specs, I think, on this guy. Now, you're dying to hear it just as much as I am. Let's play it. Signal chain wise, I'm running the lovely Epiphone Inspired by Gibson Les Paul Custom through two Tech cables into an Ernie Ball volume pedal tuner, into a Blackstar 100 watt Silverline Deluxe combo, mic'd up with an Aston Stealth going into your lovely ears. This is the ProBucker 3 bridge pickup. I wish I wouldn't get done for copyright if I played some Spinal Tap. This thing has so much sustain. We'll be right back. the creaminess of that neck pickup, man. Now, unlike Les Paul Customs by Epiphone in the past, this doesn't have any coil splitting or witchcraft under the hood. It's a classic Les Paul Custom design with those CTS pots, and they're beautiful pots. I know it's a daft thing to talk about how nice the pots are, but CTS pots are great, and when you play as many guitars as what I do, you can really enjoy a good pot every now and then. Let's hear some cleans. So this is the ProBucker 2 neck pickup on the clean channel of the Black Star Silverline. These are both pickups on together. Oh man, it's good. Now the bridge pickup. So like I was saying, it's honky, but it's not unpleasantly brittle. And that's those PAF designed ProBucker pickups. Actually, the base and cover of these pickups are designed with 18% nickel silver, which is exactly the same as the original pickups. Original PAFs were made back in the day, back by Seth Lover and Ted McCarty. Those are some cleans, but let's get back to the dirt, because I want to hear it some more, and I'm sure you do too. So there we have it, ladies and gents, that's enough of my giddy little self talking about the Epiphone inspired by Gibson Les Paul Custom. It's an absolute beast, but don't take my word for it. Come into a PMT store and try one out for yourselves. They're phenomenal things. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on the Les Paul inspired by Gibson Epiphone Custom, that is, I should say that I'm all out of breath now, this is amazing. Go to pmtonline.co.uk. or call into one of our forever expanding beautiful PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of these guitars, but with filters on. I've been Dagan and I want to take this home so badly. So badly. I'll see you next time.